So keep your eye on that battle as it continues to shake out, but right now, Anchor's here.